not called riding horses, fucker. If you want to Google that, it's called horseback riding. Smart motherfucker. I went to horseback riding. And then, as soon as he left, I went right back to riding horses. This shit is not real. God damn, that's a big horse. That's nasty, fucker. I can't do that, bro. People live around their life, and you know what I mean? I don't fuck with that. It's just trouble. Every time I hear about a breakup, no, she was texting somebody, or she was in texting. Bro, I got an iPhone, right? My phone has like 5,000 features on it. I could do like 4. I can call. I know the calculator. And I know how to do a timer and text. And I text very little, fuckers. My kids will fucking text me, "Dad, what are you doing today? Are we gonna go fishing? What's up, man? Let's go play the basketball. Let's go do something. Let's go play the ball." And I text back one letter, K. And I, in fucking 5 seconds, "Boom, what are we gonna do, Dad? Are we gonna fish it? Are we gonna do that?" I'm like, okay. And technology's gone too far, man. People can't control it. Facebook and MySpace, and everybody got their own secret code word. That's just trouble, fuckers. That's why, you know, guys, you know, I don't know, fellas, I'm single. And people think being single is fun and shit. No, fuck, it's a little lonely sometimes. You know what I mean? You're gone all the fucking time. I know you think, oh, you get to travel, fuck around. It's not like that, fuckers. And I'm not a hoe, you know what I mean? Like, I'm just gonna go fucking sleep and fuck anybody. Like, you're horny, you're like, nah, fucker, I ain't. Yeah. No, I'm not a hoe. No, fucker, this TV dick. I don't just fuck anybody, just TV dick. I don't just fuck anybody. I don't know. You gotta buy me some weed or something.